Three people have pleaded guilty to killing an Arroyo Grande man in 2019. It happened back in April of 2019 in Oceano. Three men were in a vehicle when they approached Daniel Fuentes, who was riding a bike. All of the men got out, and investigators say one of them shot Fuentes two times in the back, killing him. Sentencing is set for April 20th. Investigators say all three are gang members who have prior strikes under California's three strikes law.